Hey, someone there. Stay focused. Once more around. Let's do another round. Oh no. What? Okay. What? Hey Dan, is that you? Stay focused. Once more around.
Unit, we've lost CCTV in your area.
Let's do another round.
Please investigate.
Another lap.
Yeah. CCTV.
It says the unit's chassis has been impaired. Find a quiet spot and fix the damage with your repair tube.
Evaded capture. Lie low. They'll be on the lookout.
Marines at large. Return to your post and remain on high alert.
Sorry, I was like getting something from my foot. Something on my foot.
Agent, your first rodeo.
This is where the magic happened.
There's a Beta Espire model behind the security glass. It's beefier than your current Alpha unit, but it's locked up tight. Agent, to access the Beta unit, you'll need to get upstairs to the power platform and run a power cycle. It's up above you. Get up there and I'll walk you through the process.
Then you'll have some real power at your fingertips.
Lower the security level. Don't let them discover you again.
Keep an eye out for the intruder.
Cameras.
Good, the power platform. There are four breakers. You need to flip them all to start the system up. There's the... Now get to the other three and flip them too. There are four breakers. You need to flip them all to start the system up. That makes four. Now head over to the master panel and flip the mains breaker.
this is 1-3 Kilo. Huge power surge in the fall division. We're going in. Over.
All units, you are trapped in the fall division. Stay alert.
The path to the Espire control deck is now open. Head back downstairs and get in there. Drop the repair tool on the floor to see your waypoint. Control panel in the center of the desk. That'll activate the new Espire unit. Great. The unit is now online. Open the Espire console to possess the new unit. Okay, this is the Espire console UI. Now, this is the possession interface. Whenever you lose your link to a unit, you'll see this. From here, select an Espire beta unit.
Security level.
Good work, Agent. Missions.
Nice. Cool. I got 4 weapons in this. I get any badges? Do not engage in combat. Don't repair your Espire. Don't be seen. That's fine.
Okay, connection to the Espire beta unit seems stable.
Mary is still all green. Agent, we've lost access to the other Espire prototypes. If you lose a unit, we'll hop you in back here.
There's an exit out the back of the Espire test chamber.
My gun's back, dude.
This new Espire model has a few tricks up its metal sleeves. To keep track of enemies in the area, raise your hand to your head and pull the trigger. This will fire the proprietary, multi-sensory, tactical interface we call Espire Vision, trained to detect all threats in the...